Hedman, as I said, out with a concussion. And isn't that ironic? Because he's the guy who hit Sidney Crosby, you remember, last January. And now we got a fight. Derek Englund in his first scrap in a while. Going at it.
Labrie.
With Labrie. Pierre Cedric Labrie is a big guy. 6'2", 218. He looks thicker than that against Derek Englund.
Labrie was out there for a good amount of time here before Englund got on the ice.
Englund firing right hands all over the place. Labrie hanging on right now.
He can't get loose either. I mean, Englund's got the grasp of his right hand.
Well, that was spirited.